What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of our Pixelmon Legendary Race. And what do we have here?
What is this?
What the hell? Is he? What a weird mustache.
He's a mailman, and we have a king. So we finally have our shop in, guys. We have our shop so that we can... Scott!
What?
Where did our statues go?
Oh, they must have left when... Because we were testing something, guys, to make sure the spawns were working. And
the butcher?
I butchered them all. I butchered
you
everything.
Butchered our statues. How dare you?
We can put them back. We still need to make that Pidgeot statue once you get Pidgeot, by the way.
We do. We've done loads of things. So guys, because it is 1.7 and there are absolutely huge biomes, what we did is off camera we did a massive run around to try and find new biomes. Because it seems we just have like the forests here, the plains, the ocean, the normal little ones. So we did a massive, massive search, and we found a few other ones. So Scott, I've set homes in a jungle, a desert as well, because I thought we might want
to... Ooh, nice one.
We might want to do a little run of a desert. So I fancy going there today. What do you think?
I'm down for anything.
You fancy going
Absolutely
to the desert?
Anything.
So right now, I'm actually going to start working on my Orb of Fiery Souls, because I do have Zapdos. Zapdos, Zapatrace, Zapuno.
Nice.
So what are you doing? You're getting Pokeballs and stuff?
I'm just getting whatever I can for my...
I don't even need to do that. I've got two Master Balls and I'm owed one. So
there's
just
some
like,
things it doesn't take, but that's okay. We'll just remember what it is.
Yeah. We might need to edit. So might need to have a second mailman.
Possibly.
Or a king. Just to sort it out. But it's fine. Oh, wait. Okay.
Do you remember what I owe?
Scott, because hunger is enabled. Unless you just want to slash heal.
Whatever,
just slash
we can slash heal. We don't need
That's
to
fine.
Start this again.
No, I don't remember what you owe, but...
I know it's 10 Pokeballs, 10 Great Balls, 10 Ultra Balls, and other things.
And other things. And more where that came from.
So that's going to be quite a lot of coins that I need to throw away.
Yep.
But I have quite a few just from the drops I had stocked. I'm doing okay, Ryan. I'm not doing too bad for myself here. We got some apples. The raw chicken is no good to me. Okay, so I'm gonna throw away some things. What are you starting with?
Right now I'm just killing a few things with Scyther because I still want Scyther up as high as possible.
Okay.
But I'm gonna go straight for the desert if you wanna join me.
Oh yes, I probably will.
So that's a fun one. We haven't really been.
Because Groudon spawns in what? Desert Hills?
Desert Hills for Groudon.
Desert Hills. Okay. So if I owe 10 Pokeballs, that costs me 50 coins. So I gotta throw away 50, 150, 300
coins.
So, right, here we go. I'm throwing them into the ocean. You're not allowed to go get them.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I don't want your coins.
64.
I'm not gonna chase around after.
Okay, hang on. Let me just do it so that I can do this evenly. 64 plus 36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so that's 100.
100.
64. Again. Plus 36. That's 39. That's 35. Okay, so that's 200. I'll just throw 250 so I remember. 250. Oh, throw it all in. 250, so I owe another 50 plus maybe another 100 after that, and then I'm even. So, how did you get to the desert?
I'm not gone yet. I was waiting for you.
Oh, lovely. Okay, so slash.
Okay, well, I've got a home set there. So what I'm gonna do is I'll go there, then you TP to me, and then set your own home as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Okay, so you can come now.
Well, thank you, Ren.
Yay, a desert. It's been so long. My favorite biome.
I love it in Pixelmon. I do love it.
It's so good.
Ow! I was getting hit. Okay, so slash set home 2?
Yeah, well, I just call it a desert. Oh, Ultra Ball. Ultra Ball, actually. That's really good.
Hang on, how do you do this?
I only got a Moonstone,
like
though. Did you not hear me? I found an Ultra Ball. Oh, there's a Pokeball.
Alright.
Pokeludes, max either. Okay, I'm gonna check
around.
There's
Pokemon. Pokemans.
Oh, that's a Pokemon flying around.
Pokemans. Right, let me check for some some bosses or legendaries or whatever.
Check
it
for
might
your
be.
Bosses. Check for your Pokéloots.
Is there a Desert Hills around here though?
I don't know. Yeah, I think there is because it's a very big biome.
Right. Let me. I'm gonna go find it.
So why you're just gonna desert, chill in the desert hills?
Please, of course. Although I have no Pokeballs.
See if you could catch a Groudon anyway.
I'd be so screwed. Ooh, that's an Ultra Ball.
Hold on, let me have a look. Oh, you found an Ultra Ball as well.
Firestone.
The Diglets kind of look like... Yeah, oh, Firestone, that's decent.
Don't know why I got my coins back, but I'm going to try
Let me check if this is a Desert Hills up here. Where did it go? I might just stay on... Yeah, I'm on a Desert Hills now, so I might stay here. I might stay... Is that... Oh, it's a Great Ball. I was like, is that a Master Ball? It's a Great Ball. It's a Master Ball!
What?
I found a Master Ball Pokéloot.
God damn
it. Just chilling here.
You're the luckiest of all the peoples in the world.
And I got a Shell Bell. So nothing too good out of that. But anyway, yeah, I'm on a Desert Hills, so I'm thinking I'm going to chill up here, Scott.
Oh, I see. I think I see the Desert Hills.
There's a few of them. There's a lot of them around. So if I chill on this, kill any Pokemon that are around, I don't know. I mean, there's not huge amounts you can do. I think if we chill close enough, we still have a chance of them spawning.
Yeah, it's Groudon that spawns in Desert Hill, guys, in case you did not know.
And we haven't really, like, to think about it, we have not really been around any areas where the legendaries actually spawn yet. We haven't gone out to the ocean, we haven't been in jungles, we haven't been in Desert Hills.
Nope.
So this is kind of interesting. I mean, Rayquaza spawns in the plains, but isn't it at
only
dusk?
At dusk, apparently, so...
Yeah, so that's why...
We haven't really done that much.
A chance. Is that a blue boss? That has to be.
Where?
Yeah, it is. Blue Boss Drapion.
You are crushing it.
Yes. Oh, yes. Okay, right. Let's take him out.
Bound.
Oh, that was sore.
I love the desert because it's so easy to see bosses.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
Now you go. And you got to tell me why you love the desert.
Okay. Wait, because I got a...
Don't you dare say anything.
Heal Ball, Repeat Ball, Moonstone, and Leaf Stone.
Good boy.
But it's a boss, and this is why we love the desert, because bosses are always around.
I don't like nighttime though.
Ah, it's not too bad. You got a burn heal. So don't worry, Scott. I got one.
Nice one.
So I think, I'm thinking if we do stay around the desert, we should be fine. We should really be fine to be close enough to the hills.
Yeah. So if it was the spawn,
chill on the hills,
we'd still get it, yeah.
Well, we wouldn't necessarily find it, but...
No, I know, but... Well, we should, because it's such a small...
I was like, there's a wild Charizard. Don't be so silly.
That is anything but wild.
Tis.
Oh, invisible Pokéloot. A full heal. It's an Invisiloot. Diglett. I'd love to find a shiny Diglett. Oh, it'd be so good.
Yeah, they're hard enough to notice, though.
There. I still always check their noses. Who remembers when we checked all their noses back in the old, old days of Pixelmon Adventure 1?
We did, didn't we? We used to check them all the time. Alright, I'm going to have a look around for any bosses around here as well. What's this? Let's kill.
I'm just kind of killing a lot of things I see. Because
I still have my orb as well, so... It's a win-win.
Wow, okay. Growler gives a lot of things.
Yeah, they drop a lot of stone and stuff, don't they?
I got stone, gold nugget, gravel, and cobblestone. Just from one.
Gold nugget as well?
Yeah.
It's an odd one. Oh, I just used a thunderbolt on a Geodude.
He must have a gold ore in him.
Alright, I'm going to train up Venusaur a little,
I think. Found a shiny trap.
That leech seed is so good for bosses. That leech
seed. Wait, are you using Venusaur?
Yeah.
I haven't been.
The leech seed was the only reason I was able to take out
the Zapdos.
Zapdos. It did so much damage.
That's crazy. Why actually?
Joe leech. It just seemed to just take. It's like it takes a percentage of its health rather than. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It was real good.
It's pretty cray cray, alright. Alright, let's see how my orb is doing. So, slash item DB. 254, so I have 120 to go.
120?
Yeah.
Invisiloot.
Ah, damn, I just came from that side.
Yeah, I don't know how you didn't see it.
How many bosses do you think I'll find?
Oh, I got an experience share.
Ooh. That could
be interesting. Yeah, definitely. Okay, but I do need to go... back, I think.
Back where?
To heal.
Oh, okay, yeah. Back home.
Is it just me or is that sand slash back like much more brown than normal?
I doubt it.
Yeah, I know, but it just looks like it. Hold on, I'm gonna fight him just in case.
You always have to.
You do, don't you? I'm not sure what a shiny sand slash looks like. Come here, Sandslash. It's a shiny Sandslash!
Is it?
I couldn't see any sparks. But I can see a star. Come to me, right now.
Oh my god, no!
Come.
I just forgot. Oh. Wait, is this Sandslash's back? No, it's not. Oh no. Oh wait, I'm fighting.
I have like no Pokeballs.
Oh my god. This could be it.
You have to hold them for me though, and I go back.
We get a boss each if I catch it.
Oh my god, a shiny! What?
Yeah, that's what he looks like, yeah. That's damn, crazy. I would have known that was a shiny.
I wasn't sure. I knew it looked a bit off, but then I was like, there's no sparks around him.
Ah, I can't believe you found it.
I can't believe I just found another shiny.
Right, don't kill it.
I've got a great ball, a heal ball, and a repeat ball.
Oh, if I catch it, Ryan. It's a thing each. You can keep the shiny, obviously, but it's one boss each.
I don't want the shiny. Right, I'm going to razor leaf him down anyway. I don't have my false swiper.
Don't kill him.
What does pedal dance attacks, doesn't it?
Just don't use moves you don't know.
Okay. I'm gonna use stun spore.
I'm so nervous.
That's crazy. I love the desert. I love it. That is so super crazy.
It's so obvious to tell it's a shiny Sandslash.
Yeah, but it was dark. It was nighttime and there were no specks coming off it. So I was just like,
you've got it.
Yay! Yeah. First go! Oh, I get two red bosses. Two red boss sand slashes for
That's
me.
That's so good for you. I can't
so
believe
guys,
it.
So guys, we best explain every time this happens. If you find a shiny, if you catch a shiny, the rule in this series is that you get two red boss sand slash. So two red boss of whatever you cut as a little bonus.
That's really, that's, so that's why
that
you
makes
want...
up though, because I cut the first two. And I didn't get any bosses from
him. We didn't have that rule in.
We didn't have that rule. That rule came in after. So I am extremely happy.
I must have ran close enough to it.
You probably did. I can't believe I noticed it. I'm actually really happy right now. I found the boss and a shiny already in the desert.
That means I get the legendary.
So super, super, super crazy. You may end up getting the legendary.
Oh no, I have to get the legendary.
Okay, but I have to do my two red boss. So I'm gonna go ahead. Slash home to heal up. Oh, that's crazy. I actually got quite a fright or a shock when I saw that it
Well, you freaked out a little bit.
It was the shiny, because I was like, I was expecting it not to be, but and then I saw a star, I was like, oh, it is, it's a shiny. So now I have a shiny Magikarp. Well, shiny Gyarados, shiny Pidgeotto, and a shiny Sandslash.
Do I get anything for a swimming Geodude?
Did they change the spawn rates of shinies?
No, we're just being unreal at finding them.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
No, there's still one in like 8,000.
That's sick. Oh my god. That is outrageous, Scott.
It is really, really,
so where
really
am I doing it? Will I do it in the desert with you?
You can do it here if you want.
Okay.
God, I need to slash heal all the time.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn it in. You ready? Turn around.
Oh, I'm fighting.
Just, okay.
Ah!
Sand slash boss tree, is it?
Boss tree, yeah.
Okay, there he is.
There's number one. I'm gonna see if I can find a boss or something while you're doing that.
I'm gonna try to take him out. X scissor. He's level 90. Oh, don't like that.
Oh, your Zapdos is no use to.
My Zapdos has no moves. Oh, what am I going to take these out with, Scott? Raichu and Zapdos are my strongest.
It could be my turn.
Okay, I'm paralyzed.
That's another rule, guys. If he can't take them out in three goes, I get to take them out.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, brava.
Petal Dance, that's a strong grass move. Oh, yes. No, he hit true. No, he died. Yes, he died. I got an orb.
Damn it. You are just getting everything.
This is my episode.
That is ridiculous. I don't think I've had an episode.
This is my episode, Scott.
You're getting all the episodes.
And I still have another one to fight.
I bet you. That's epic. No, I'm going to say it right now, in before Master Ball.
No, yeah. I couldn't.
No, it is.
If I didn't get an orb there, I'd say, I'm feeling that good, it could happen.
I already know it is, no. Ryan.
But now, so now, Scott, I have the three orbs.
And you have three Master Balls.
I have Zapdos and two orbs.
And two Master Balls.
And two Master Balls, and I'm owed a Master Ball from you.
Wait, do you have two and you're owed one?
Yeah.
How?
Because remember, I got one in the last... Last episode?
So you've got four Master Balls.
Remember when I caught my Zapdos, and then I killed the yellow boss Zapdos, and I got a Master Ball.
You have four Master Balls.
Well, I've used one. You've used one, and I have two. Yeah, so I've had four.
That is so frustrating.
I've never been so lucky in my life.
You've had four Master Balls.
You ready for the second one?
Three shinies.
Are you ready for the second one?
All the orbs. Ugh. Yeah, watch. Another Master Ball.
Second one's coming. Okay, let's do this.
All I want is a little boss every now and then.
Okay, come on. Come on, Sandslash. Come on. Be nice to me. Right. Right, she's Stunspore. Stunspore has happened.
Oh, I can't find any bosses.
Venusaur. Pedal Dance. It's nice. It's nice. Yes, Pedal Dance is going. Pedal Dance is done. And let's have a look. Oh, Giga Drain. Okay, we didn't. We got Choice Scarf, though. Diamond Hammer, Revive, Wide Lens, and Bulldoze.
I'm genuinely shocked you didn't get one.
I'm genuinely shocked about everything right now. That's just outrageous. It's another shiny, Scott.
It's another orb.
Oh, here's an invisible Pokey Loot. Why not? Why not?
Classic,
right? Let's get it. And we got another Revive. Scott, you need to get some of my luck that's going on right now.
I know. How are you getting it all? I'm getting a lot of Pokey Loots here, but...
It seems obviously luckier than it is because you get the two bosses after.
Oh, obviously, but still, it's lucky to get the orb.
Yeah, exactly. It was lucky to get the shiny, and that would have been the end of it, but it's because you get, like in Arrow Rules, you get two bosses after. Just makes things a lot more interesting. Ooh, okay, so I need to come back to Earth here now. I need to Woosa. That was good.
Woosa.
Let me start killing some things now. Start training up this orb. Because I have two Master Balls. Technically, I can get another two birds.
Woosa.
Just saying.
Yeah, you can, I know.
It's pretty cool.
Actually, I'm just kind of exploring for this episode, trying to find some bosses and some Poke Loots and stuff, and then I'll be back on.
Yeah, we can do our boss runs in this.
Yeah. I'll be back on training my orb up after.
Boss runs. Okay. Yeah, I might go over to this little river and just start. Oh, there's a lot of Magikarp down there. Carp. What up, Carp?
How come I get no bosses around and you get all the things?
Well, I've only found one boss in this episode.
And a shiny.
I could have walked by that shiny so easy. I honestly don't know how I even noticed.
So upsetting.
It's insane.
So upsetting.
I could have easily just been like, alright, yeah, it's nothing. I was very close. Oh, it started raining.
Yeah, it just went really dark.
Didn't it? It just started going horrible out.
Are you changing that?
Do you want me some?
Flame charge, yeah. I hate rain.
Okay, I'll do it. Do-do-do-do-do. Shinies, Sandslash. I wonder if I can have six shinies by the end of the series. Because I've got three.
I wouldn't be surprised. You've three already. And it's only like 17 episodes.
That's crazy.
That is absolutely crazy.
You sure they haven't changed their...
Nope.
Spawn rate?
Nope. Still the same.
Man. So that means we found four shinies.
Yep.
That's insane.
I have found one. I need all the luck now. It's my turn, Ryan.
Is it?
Yeah.
Your turn to go.
Give me a little blue-nosed Diglett, or just give me a yellow boss Diglett. I don't even mind.
I'm sure you would take a blue boss Diglett at this stage.
I'd take a green boss anything. Ooh.
Green boss Zapdos.
Imagine a Groudon spawn, though. I would not be prepared at all.
Well, I would. I've got my Master Balls.
Yeah, that's what upsets me.
Master Ball go.
So I'm sticking around trying to make one spawn, but I'm also trying to get a boss. I've just been running around this whole time and not a boss. You would think I'd see a boss. Wouldn't you?
It's just not your episode, Scott.
Getting loads of Pokéloots.
Tis mine. Are you? You see, the thing with the Pokéloots is there's not that much we need out of them unless they can give Master Balls.
I think it can give a Master Ball. It's just very rare.
Okay. So they're definitely worth opening then.
Oh, yeah.
Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do.
Revive.
Doug Trio.
Come on, boss. Boss, I want a boss before this episode is up. You got all the fun. I want some of the fun.
I have had a lot of fun so far. Ooh. An awful lot.
Okay, I'm after getting a Firestone, Waterstone, and Thunderstone so far.
That's decent.
Damn you, Fire Trainer. I thought you were some sort of red thing.
So I think it's time that we both use some sort of stone on our glooms.
Oh, well, yeah.
A lot of people have been asking for it in the comments, so either use a sunstone or a leafstone. We can just do it.
I'm going sunstone.
You going sun?
I'm totally.
You see, I don't know if that's in it, but I've seen comments, so I'm going to guess that's in
it. It is, it's working.
Oh, it is. Yeah. I forgot that is in it. So, yeah, you're going sunstone. I'll do the same. I've never had a blossom.
Yeah, it's evolving.
You made it happen? Oh, blaze powder. Falling on the ground. New males give you blaze powder. I was wondering what gave me blaze powder there.
Not bad.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Alright, let's go. Boss time. Okay, do you want to see my blossom? Who wants to see my blossom?
If I find another boss, Scott, I will give it to you. That's how just good I'm feeling right now from this episode.
Really? That's so generous.
Yeah. The very next boss I find will be yours. Because I'm just training up at the minute to get my orbs.
I'll get a wooden hammer and a TM that Kudush. I don't need.
Yeah, that's why I'll give it to you.
No bosses in the water. Kibo.
Yeah, that's another thing. We're going to have to go out to the deep ocean.
Yeah.
What's he have to drop him? A bone.
Deep ocean for Kyogre.
Mm-hmm. Bit of deep ocean as well. So,
that's you. Oh my god, I've been running around for so long.
Tis me. I'm dropping a diamond on the ground. Doesn't really make a difference, doesn't it not?
We don't have diamond in the shop.
Yeah, we'll probably put it in, but I mean, there's less of them going around. So this is good because most Pokemon, like a lot more, have drops, which is just amazing because it means we can train on whatever we want and we can still use our shops. Yeah. We're still kind of gathering towards what we need.
Yeah.
Kubone.
Kubam gang. I know I've done a lot of running around, guys, but I've been hunting.
Hunting
this episode,
we will go.
And the hunt was unsuccessful.
It really was. Ooh. Let me see if I can find a boss.
Bet you will.
Nah, probably not. Ultra not at this stage.
Ultra metronome.
Do, 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 do. I'm not seeing any hints on my orb yet, though. Oh, I am. I can see a tiny hint of red, but that is tiny. There's an Embo or something over there.
Next episode, I think I'll just stay here and slay everything.
Invisiloots.
And then hopefully a boss or two will spawn, or maybe even...
Yeah, I think that's the best way to do it. Yeah. Honestly. That's what I was doing, and it just kind of just worked for me. Shiny boss.
I've been running a lot because I've just been so mad for a boss, but... Twasn't to be, I don't think.
Twas not to be.
But that's okay.
Oh, just Scott, it's not your day. It's my day.
It's Ryan's day. But anyway, guys, if you did enjoy today's episode of the Pixelmon Legendary Race, then be sure to leave a like. Let's try and hit 2,500. That'd be pretty epic if we could hit that. And we'll be back very soon with some more. If I don't see a boss right now, we will end... Oh! Green boss!
No! What are the chances?
Scroopy! Oh, wow.
What were the chances? Oops.
Yeah, I know. I was like, if I don't see a boss right now. And then I saw it, and I got an orb. Literally just an orb. That's it.
You got an orb, though.
That was it. That's my fifth orb.
Oh, but that's a taste of what maybe what's to come.
Just an orb. That was the only thing I got. That's
really?
Funny. Yeah.
That's a sign.
It's a sign.
That's good. I'd take an orb, Scott, because if you mess up on anything, you've got bonus birds.
Bonus birds to get. Damn.
But well, good job on finding that. That's very
Yeah,
fun.
I know. But, yeah, so guys, it kind of was pretty bad, though. Only one green boss, but at least we got a boss. I will see you in the next episode. Cheers for watching.